Diz has resigned as chairperson of the Real Estate Agents Licensing Board. The Fiji Islands Trade and Investment Bureau CEO says there is a conflict of interest between her role as chair and her position in the bureau. In a statement, Rogers says her involvement in the Shanghai 2010 World Expo will require her to be out of the country on frequent occasions. She held the post for less than a year.